It's a beautiful day, and Pig in a Wig is meeting friends for a picnic lunch. There's a blanket, some plates, a few carrots and pies, some sandwiches, apples, ketchup and fries, a game of catch, a kite in the breeze, and good friends munching and crunching by the trees. Oh no! It's raining! What will Pig and her friends do? Has rain ruined the perfect picnic for Pig and her pals? Find out in the latest Pig in a Wig book. What this story needs is a munch and a crunch.